Abu Petir.
Here. They don't have a teacher. They're walking around all class.
What the heck?
Okay. Yeah, the seventh graders didn't have Bible class today, apparently.
Yeah.
And it looks like you got into some Kool-Aid.
No.
Okay. My seventh graders, you guys are graduating now. This is insane. What do I have to say? I'm so proud of you guys. I miss you all very much. I know that there's a few of you in this class that I've never met before, like Jamina and Beverlyn or Baverlyn. I know that I never got to meet you guys, but I am still very proud of all of you for getting this far. Eighth grade graduation is a big step. Next step, high school. You guys are going to be big high schoolers next year. All the girls no longer have to wear the jumper. They just have to wear the shirt now. I guess that's exciting. Whatever. You guys were a crazy class because before in my mornings every day I would see the 10th and 11th and 12th graders, so the older kids. And then I would go straight from 12th grade to 7th grade. And you guys as 7th graders, oh my goodness. You would be insane. I would walk in there. It was right before lunchtime, and you guys were always so eager to get to lunch. Mister, can we go to lunch early? Mister, can we have free time?
Hey, are we gonna ride today? Let's go to the lunchroom!
That's Mr. Andrew to you. And then you'd start breaking out into song, like I'd be right in the middle of a lesson teaching you how to add and subtract, and then I hear Berlin, bam, 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 Mon, Yvette, like you guys just like on the ukulele. I'm like, oh, I cannot teach you guys because you're always singing, which you guys are very good singers, but it's like impossible. You made it so hard for me sometimes. You guys are crazy, balls of energy. Anthony, Rocco, Stella, always like shouting out answers left and right.
I feel desperate.
Okay, interesting. I couldn't keep track of everything. Oh, you guys were like, honestly, probably my favorite class. Don't tell anybody.
Hello, eighth graders. Miss Lawani here. I taught some of you, not all of you, when you were in second grade. So it's so crazy to me that you're graduating eighth grade. I mean, what? Time goes by so fast. But I just wanted to really quick send you this video to say congratulations. I'm extremely proud of you. This is huge. This is so exciting. You're moving on to high school. It's a huge accomplishment. So congratulations. You deserve it. I'm sure a lot of hard work has gone into this. And I can't believe you're in eighth grade now. You were just the cutest little second grade babies to me not that long ago. So I love you guys. Sending you some love to those of you who know me and that I did teach, sending you some extra love. Wish I could be there, but for now this will do. So enjoy it, you deserve it. Peace out, congratulations guys.
Hello graduating classes of 2021. Congratulations on your big day. It's crazy to think that a year has already passed and you guys are older and wiser and moving on to more exciting parts of life. I'm super excited to celebrate with you on your big day, even though I can't be there in person to celebrate with you and support you as you go through this. but you guys have worked hard to be here, so enjoy that and enjoy the moments like these when they happen in life. I love you guys and I miss you all. Happy graduation!
Sixth graders. Oh wait, no, sorry. You guys are eighth graders. You guys are graduating. Super exciting. I am super proud of every single one of you guys. You guys are going to a new chapter in your life, high school, but I know that every single one of you guys can do it. You guys are all smart, you guys are all caring, and I can't wait to see you guys again so that we can all celebrate and have a good time. I miss you guys every single day, and just know I send you guys a big hug, and I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully see you soon.
I just wanted to send the biggest congratulations to the graduating 8th grade class of 2021. You guys made it. You guys are done with elementary school. You'll finally become high schoolers. And you know, be the top dogs on campus. I was thinking about what I was going to say during this video, and I just thought about all the really fun memories that I had with your class. And you guys will always be that really energetic, fun-loving 7th grade class that I taught science to. And one of the best memories I have is doing the food tasting, the surprise food tasting for computer class and media class, where you guys tried, you know, foods that were maybe different, and those reactions are hilarious. And even morning worship, which is probably one of my most favorite memories of this class, when you guys would sing at the top of your lungs at 8 in the morning, 7 something in the morning. You guys always brought this joy and energy and youthfulness. Sometimes a little bit too much energy, but you guys brought it, and I love that and I miss that. And I hope you guys never lose that as you continue to mature and learn more about life. Super excited for your next chapter. Thank you guys for letting me be a part of it. See ya.
Keep on doing the homework. School first, God first, family first. All three of those things come first. The boyfriends, the girlfriends, the jaras, the jarans, whatever you want to call them, the jarams. Those, man. And math. Math and volleyball, those are also very important. It's like, those are the five things. God, family, school, math, volleyball. Those are the five things. Never forget those five things. Make sure to tell your brothers and sisters and mama and baba, thank you so much for loving me and caring for me. And make sure to tell your teachers, thank you for all your hard work. You guys, as much as we love you, you guys can be crazy sometimes. So make sure to tell Mr. Enoch and Miss Ruth and I don't know who else. Make sure to tell them all, thank you for all of your hard work. And we love you. But yeah, I am so thankful for you guys, and I hope that you all have a good graduation. Jaraman and Ongage Komi, and see you all soon. Barlo Yok, Barlo Komi. Peace out.